News follow-up, fire officials identified the victims of Monday's deadly fire in Niles. The fire chief says 54-year-old Brad Christ and 15-year-old Jacob Christ died in this fire on Scott Avenue. We also learned last night that Bruno the dog, who originally survived, passed away. 45-year-old Diane Christ and 17-year-old Jesse Christ were both hurt and taken to the hospital. The state fire marshal's office is continuing to investigate what started this deadly fire.